Good morning, Saints. It's day two of homecoming. Today is Country Day at STA. And today is also September 22nd, 2021. Happy birthday today to William Arnold, Rhys DeMand, Zachary Marjan, Sophia Mason, Abby Pitzel, and Will Shepherd.
And to our amazing Halo producer and just a cool partner, Charles James Luther. If you see him in the hallway, be sure to tell him happy birthday.
The saint of the day today is Saint Lorenzo Ruiz and companions. Saint Lorenzo Ruiz was the first canonized Filipino martyr who became a witness to the faith almost by accident. Fleeing a legal charge, he ended up with a group of Dominicans headed for Japan, where they were all arrested, tortured, and finally executed.
Yesterday, for sports at Aquinas, the girls' tennis team was in action. The team placed third overall, with Emma Homburg and Claire Gassel placing first in doubles, while Mariana Schulte placed fourth and Megan Law placed eighth in her singles. When asked about her thoughts on the tournament, senior Claire Gassel said that the team showed up and showed out smoother than a fresh jar of Skippy. Thank you, Claire, and great job, ladies. Boys varsity soccer also beat Miege last night, with Jacob Muckerman scoring the only point of the game. The Saints beat the Stags 1-0. In the world of volleyball, the Saints swept Blue Valley Southwest and also beat Blue Valley North 2-1. In response to Blue Valley North's overrated chance against Ava Martin, Ava Martin proceeded to help the Saints go on an 8-0 run. North could not handle the Martin special.
Today and tomorrow, homecoming tickets are $25 per person. Please purchase two tickets if you are bringing a date. No tickets will be sold at the door. The last day to purchase tickets is tomorrow, September 23rd. No sales Friday and Saturday.
Freshmen only. Did you forget to order your class t-shirt?
No.
Good. But if you did, there are a handful of extras available in the Spirit Shop for $15. Just go see Mrs. Price. And speaking of freshmen, hey Sam.
What?
Are you wanting to be more involved in school?
I definitely am, Timmy.
Are you wanting to make Aquinas even better than it already is?
Oh, yes, sir.
Then you should run for student council like my brother Sam here. The election process begins next Monday with a meeting before school in room 229. See Mr. Hammonds or Mr. Roast for more details.
Juniors, please pick up your class shirt in room 205. Mrs. Ball's room, after school on Wednesday or Thursday. You are wearing your shirt on Friday.
History Club sweatshirts are available for purchase now for $35. Venmo at Thomas Cluck or give cash to Mrs. Mersman in room 129. Orders are due this Friday, the 24th.
Spanish Club will be hosting their first meeting of the year today during STA. We will meet in room 107 during the first travel period.
We will also be having a campus ministry club meeting today in the campus ministry room by the vending machines. We will be discussing the spring break mission trips and more. Come during the second part of STA. See you there.
On the menu today in the Saints Cafe, Sloppy Joe's and waffle fries.
Now it's time for Halo's first ever hot take of the day. Today's hot take. Country music is the best kind of music.
Okay, it's good, which is also controversial. I have my own playlist, but is it the best? Not necessarily.
If you would like to weigh in on this hot take, go to STA Halo on Twitter and let us know how you feel about this issue. Thanks for watching The Morning Show. I'm Timmy.
I'm Sam.
And remember, stay classy, Saints, and create while y'all are here. Perfect.
I gotta say signing off, but
so anchors are wrong.
What are wrong?
Whatever. Credits.